Good evening, dear. I'm Tartan Rose, and welcome back to Night in the Woods. Ghost hunting! Ghost hunting is on! Last night inspired me. For the longest night, and I'm getting you a library card. You're welcome. Thank you. Dude, my mouth tastes weird this morning. Like a tire. I've been trying to wash it out with whatever in the cooler. Cool. Good. Good to know that. And we have to hunt the ghost. First, let's see if anything new here. Nope. And now let's see what's mom up to. Nothing, apparently. Hi. Hello. Morning, sunshine. You feeling okay? You look a little limp. Yeah, weird dreams. Weird night. You say a weird lot. Just being honest. You're taking headache meds? They're in the bathroom cabinet. Yeah, they're kinda not working. Well, maybe you need more sleep. I mean, more than the 8 hours or so you already get. You've always been my sleepy girl. Oof. What did you do last night? Went to the library with Beatrice. That sounds nice. It was weird. Interesting. Okay, gotta go. Be safe, hon. Take it easy. You really do look a little tired. Getting out makes me feel better. Me too. Maybe it's a good day to get out in the fresh air. I'll let you know. Bye, sweetie. Okay, which one do we take first? Bam. Probably the cemetery. Because Beatrice told us she's there anyway, often. I think to visit her mother. And yes. So let's get that out of our system first. Ta-da, ba-da, bam. Go, go, go. Should we go check on our babies? No, we better check on our babies. How do we get up there again? I always forget. That worked better. He can do it. Well, okay. Ah, there's already. Shut up. Okay, let's go. And up and in and done and through. Da 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 da. Da da. Hello. How you doing? Oh. Gonna go get something to eat for you, okay? Soon. Soon. Let's jump out the window because that's not dangerous at all. That happens every time. We gotta steal every time? Oh. I think we do. Yep. Okay. I'm not doing anything! Hey! I didn't do anything! God damn it. I wasn't doing anything different than the last time. Hi! You think that's by a tunnel chalk. scary monsters in the dark. Holy crap! I didn't really see it. Please don't listen. But I wanna listen! God damn it. My babies are gonna starve! They're gonna die! I didn't do anything different than the last time, and this time he bloody corked me. I don't know how. Good. No! I wanted to go to Beatrice first. I can't go in there? What? Ah, right. Gregory said something about that. Oh? Oh? What the hell is a mold? Oh fuck! I don't know. Where the fuck are we? Whoa! Oh fuck! Ah, goddammit! Was it here? I think so, I don't know. Yes, it was here. How do I live? How do I do shit? How? I'm not timing this well. Haha! Just like that. Not like that. I'm doing not so well. But now. Okay. Go away, this is my place. Ooh, new door. Oh, secrets. Holy shit, it's a lot of birds. Fly away! Pentagram! Doesn't prove anything, you teens. Spooky though. Why do they keep coming back? Go away! Hello birds, yes. Hi, what are you doing here? Hello? Hello? I'm May. Sadie. What are you doing up here? What are you doing up here? I'm exploring. Same way I found it. Did you know? This is the only stage in town. Are you on the stage a lot? Nope. Not for a long, long time at least. Looks like no one's played here in a long time. Yeah, been a few decades. Are you gonna like put on some here? Something here? Oh, I don't think anyone's gonna putting anything on here. At least not anytime soon. No electricity, probably structurally unsound. Infested with rats and pigeons. Other than the electricity, that's like most of the town. That is it. It was honor. Well, okay. So, is this a wall or is this a wall? But that's interesting though. Now I hear him a lot. No, I don't. Ah. Ah. I don't know. Why can't I go there? Fuck's sake. And why can't I go on this? Whoa. Now here's a man who loved statues. Don't get a lot of people getting statues made of themselves today. We secure ourselves, okay? We don't need statues or to make us feel better. Not at all. Oh god damn it. I wanted to go up there. Okay, let's go to Beatrice for fuck's sake. What? Okay. Let's go to the cemetery. Let's do this. Hey, Beatrice.
Hi, May. I think I'm gonna go burn this place down.
Oh, cool. But also, it might have consequences. I could take the insurance money and like not do this.
What if you get caught? I saw a show where they caught someone doing that.
Going to burn this place down for me then. Oh, cool. But also, maybe I go to jail.
No, you have no motive. No one would suspect.
So, work's not going well? Okay, I'll actually do it.
Please don't actually do it.
Okay, fine, jeez.
Do you want to get the check to blah, 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 blah? Let's do it.
The graveyard. Foggy.
Always got that evening fall fog. Collects between riches.
Spooky.
I don't know. Good spooky. I get really sad because it's not here near around.
Okay. Do I get every time tired from reading you, Beatrice?
Well, there's a statue.
Oh, that's a spooky.
I thought you were like actually kind of afraid.
I mean, I am, but like, whatever.
So, we wait here?
Yeah.
And the girl shows up.
This isn't dumb. Don't act like this is dumb.
Hey, I'm along for the ride.
Okay. So, know any ghost stories?
Not off the top of my head.
Okay, what's scary?
Things are like monumentally screwed right now. And no one in power gives a shit. Or they are actively making it worse. Out of pride of profit.
Well, jeez, I meant like a skeleton or something.
Alright, sorry.
Okay. We have a spook off. I say something and you might get spookier.
Alright.
How about this? Skeleton in your hallway at night.
A regular stranger dude in your hallway at night.
And he's got a knife.
And he's a former CEO.
What?
And he jacked up the price of meds that keep people from dying. And he's a skeleton.
Skeleton CEO with the knife. All the things you are afraid are boring.
The scary stuff is really the fucking mobile phone getting off.
Oh my god, Beatrice.
What are you supposed to be doing?
Watching a statue or something. This is dumb, let's go. But I don't know what you're doing, mate.
Bloody hell, but I can jump.
Hey. Oh.
Okay, so I'm gonna go visit my mom. She's right down there.
Okay.
Give me a minute or two, okay?
Totally no problem, sorry.
Sorry about what?
But your mom and all. It's okay, it happens. Cool. I'll check out some graves already. I took a class on death and dying when I couldn't get into the dinosaur class back at school. It's like something I actually know about.
Cool. I'll meet you back there, happening.
Let's check out the grave for three. Cool, nice, good.
Are we supposed to follow her?
I don't think we're supposed to follow her. I don't know where else to go. Jesus, she's all alone down here? What the fuck? I'm sorry, I shouldn't jump in a cemetery and know that. Okay, this is weird, the first grave I find is with my name. What? 95 years. I didn't know I was that young. What the fuck? Nothing. No, not really. Okay. When she was born, the most high-tech things were with horses. Yes. She had to like look out the window and see a horse. And now we have like pictures of horses on the internet. It was a bit unsettling. Oh, Catherine Fish, taken by flu, 14 years old. Oh, dang, lived like 14 years. That's not enough time. Ah, that sucks. Where's the next? Oh. Ooh, fancy. This guy was a fancy guy. Okay, I'm gonna guess. He loved his bike. Jeez, Beatrice. How does... Holy crap, I'm a joke. Yes, you are! Like, what the fuck? Give her all the time she needs with her mom. Just because you fight with yours doesn't mean other people don't appreciate their moms, even if they're dead. What am I talking about? I should shut up. Like I said, I'm not into family stuff. Hey! What's up? Are you okay? Hey, how'd it go? Fine. She's still there. Okay. Oh. Are you worried that, you know, how I've been having sinkhole problems in town? Yes? That's what's wrong with your street. Anyway, my mom's buried in a pretty low spot. Couldn't afford to help. So I was worried. Like, you were the ground just gonna, like, cave in? What part of sinkhole is difficult to understand? We're in a graveyard! They shouldn't make these where sinkholes is a problem. Yeah, and they shouldn't build towns that flood. And yet, here we are. Okay, you ready? You know, when I was down there, I think I heard music from top on the hill. And like, voices. Oh, that's, spooky? Yeah, not sure what's going on up there. Let's go find out. You coming? Oh yeah, sure. Up the hill? Ah, there. Flooded. My classroom was once flooded. While we were in the class. It rained pretty hard. It was fun. It was like second grade or something like that. I don't know, anyone was young. Ah, fuck. Ooh, weary travelers. You seek answers among the dead. But they shall give you none. Who the hell are you? We're mere messengers. Observers, meddlers. Teens, they're weird teens. Oh. Alright, well, we're the keepers of this gate. There's a little gate you're sitting in front of. You've governed who shall pass and who shall remain. And I'm governed who I should kick in the face and who I should break their spine if you're not going to let me through. Answer us the questions truthfully. What? And you may pass into realms of death. Okay, whatever. Get on with it. First question.
Have you ever done it?
Ah, okay. Okay, one question, Rose. What the fuck were you thinking about? Because I wasn't thinking about that. I was not thinking about that. I was thinking about smoking. They're teens! When I was like 14, I don't know. I wouldn't ask someone... What the fuck? Don? It? You heard me. How old are you, teens? Answer! I don't know. I don't know, May. I never had a talk with her. I mean, I barely guessed that that one guy at the party the last time was her ex-boyfriend. So how am I supposed to know if she has done it or not? I don't know. Never got around to it.
And you?
Yeah. Jesus. What? When? What? Why do you even care, May? What the fuck is going on? Why? I don't understand. Is this a normal social behavior? You tell your friends when you've done it? Quote unquote, done it? This was one way. What? I don't understand socializing. Oh, my head hurts. May, just leave her be. It's her business when she did it. Math camp. What is math camp? You go and do like math stuff and camp stuff. And apparently have a lot of, yes? It wasn't... What? It's okay, Beatrice. It's fine. Fucking hell. This is boring. Next question! What the fuck? Describe your dream date. What? Don't you have... want to ask something spooky at least? Dream date! Okay, fine. He'd be tall, dressed cool, really smart, likes good music. We go to the movies.
Boring. You?
Wrestling. Like you're gonna wrestle or you're gonna like watch someone wrestle? I don't fucking know. Let's go John Cena. I don't know.
Hey.
Guy or girl? I'm not sure. I don't know if I don't understand people. I don't understand animal people. I don't understand socializing. I don't understand. No. Do you understand life? I don't know. And we watch Unstoppable Hatesick versus the impending Kronk and eat corn dogs. Oof, I could eat a corn dog right now. I don't watch wrestling. I do!
It's great! Nobody cares!
What do you want from me?
Next question. What is your most embarrassing experience?
What? Just go with it.
Answer!
One time I farted in front of the class.
That's it.
What were you expecting?
Okay, that sucked. Now you go.
Oh god. Like, junior high and high school is like, those are probably the awkwardest and most embarrassing years of your life. So when you do something dumb in college, it is even more embarrassing because you're grown up. You're grown up! One time at college, there was this cute girl I saw at the cafeteria, like a few times a week. I guess our schedules lined up or something, which is weird about college, it's like a little town.
Cut to the chase.
Jeez. Okay, so, I got the nerve to talk to her, and I followed her into the hallway, and I don't know, but I shouted, "Hey!" And she turned around, and all I could do was wave. Oof, this is funny. And then I turned around and tried to walk away all cool, but I ran into this door frame right behind me, and it hurt, and I staggered back, and I fell into the trash can outside the cafeteria, and my face went into the trash spaghetti. Holy shit, dude. Continue! And I felt, I like flailed until the trash tipped over, and I got up, and the girl had she watched all of it and tried to give all a smile, and like it's still something mean to do that, but it turned out I swallowed some of the trash spaghetti and I puked all over myself. No wonder you came home. Oh, shut up. Wow, that's messed up. I'm going to throw up. Thanks for nothing. You've come face to face with your lowest moment. You may pass unburdened. Unburdened? Yeah, for real. Okay, let it pass already. The power to pass was in your hands all along. Shut up! What the fucking hell? You may go! God damn it! Go to hell, teens. I hate everything right now. Forget it, let's go. Fine. We could go with this face kicking and spine breaking, but now May had to embarrass herself. But I can relate to that, May. Don't worry.
So like ghosts. Like, I don't know, I believe in them, but
yeah.
So now, have you been said that you've been seeing ghosts at nights? I mean, I don't super believe. It's not just dreams, because obviously it's dreams.
Okay, that's certainly your take on it.
But like, did you ever see my mom?
That one dream with the crocodile could have been her mom. I don't know. I'm gonna say yes. It's hard to, like, recognize anyone, but you can get a sense of people. And I'm pretty sure I saw her.
Really?
As far as I can tell.
I just want to know if she's somewhere and okay.
She's somewhere, Beatrice, and okay.
Thanks, I don't know if you're just lying or you dreamt it or what. But even if you just made it all up, it was nice of you.
Sure.
Alright, anyway. So the bad news is that we are locked out, by the big Asgard gate.
But why make a giant gate in a graveyard?
To keep people like you out, and to stop what you are probably gonna do.
Well, we never know for sure.
Alright, well, I'm not climbing it. You do your thing.
My thing?
You're good at this kind of thing. Brute force and shit.
Jeez, gotta do everything around here.
It's your ghost. I'm just a driver.
Fine, hang out. I'll be back. Wait a second. I can relate to May's story a bit. You know. God damn it. I'm fucking stupid. Okay. Like in my story. It was just a few weeks ago that it happened. I went to the, well, I was out, you know. I'm just gonna tell you that because you can't stop me from telling you that. Yes. Well, what was my story? There's no way I'm going to leave Bea behind. Oh, Beatrice. Just learn to jump. Off with those scrawny legs, I guess. I don't know. Yes, what I wanted to say is that I have to not like that. I'm sorry, I'm searching for something to break the gate. But yes, my story, with the girl, yes. I was, I went around town, you know, and I was in the tube, in the underground, and when I'm outside, I always have headphones on, because I don't want to hear people and I don't want to hear shit. And because of reasons. And there was this girl sitting beside me. And well, she was, you could tell that she was kinda nerdy. She was cute and all and looked really fine and all everything. And you could tell, like I said, that she was a bit nerdy. Like had a Doctor Who bag and stuff like that. Yes. I don't know what I'm doing. Let me tell the story first. Yes. Okay, good. I just have to concentrate here. Yes, and she... and she sat beside me and... Well, like I said, I had... my headphones on, so I didn't hear shite, and I was focused on my book until she tapped me also gently on my shoulder and told me very quietly that she liked my Doc Martens. And I didn't recognize this as a compliment. I thought she wanted to make fun of me, because I don't know why I thought that. It probably was just a big bad day for me, so I looked up to her and said something really mean, like yeah, whatever. I think I even insulted her. I don't know anymore, but that was I thought I was very bitchy that day, and I just fell off right when I did it. Well, I was very bitchy that day, and I probably insulted her, I hurt her feelings, even though she was just being nice to me. Yes, and that's the story, how I can relate to May's funny story. I don't think anyone expects him. Come on, it's getting late. I told my story to people. I said you. Yes, my back hurts. I could have died, you know that. But never mind. So what do we need to do? I'm gonna go find little Joe's grave, and if he doesn't show up, I'm gonna knock on it until he does. You're not allowed to destroy anything, May. Okay, fine, whatever, let's go. Yes, and so that was the embarrassing story I had to tell. Because it too involved a cute girl and being with another, and it's Joey Shade. Yeah, this is him. Ground feels all swampy. Ugh, gross. So what do we do here? I guess I'm gonna just look around for ghosts. I don't make this a thing. Not a thing, it's cool. May, I'm here for you right now. Sorry, you had a tone. Tone stowed. Thank you. Okay. Any ghost over there? Nope. You'd know. I'd say. Okay, okay. Want some old stuff? What kind of old stuff? Graves? Wow. Wow. This grave is of a horse, I think? I don't think they ever buried horses in people graves. Imagine the big horse-sized coffin. Imagine. So, something lagged there.
So... now what? Can't jump, can't go anywhere else. Yes, so... I hear things. I don't know. I went up there, I went down here, I went everywhere. Well, this is stupid. What were you expecting? Something! It's just stupid! And I probably broke my back and my ass and my spine and... did I mention my back? He didn't pop out from the ground or anything. Is that what you're expecting to happen? This is stupid! I'm gonna smash this shit up! Oh, what, you told it up? No! Wakey, wakey, little Joey! Like that? Yes! Holy shit! Holy shit! What did you do? You are right! But what? I didn't tell you to do that! About the thing holes! You're lucky that it wasn't deeper. Wait, is that? Yeah, that's a cabin! Oh crap! So we're gonna open it? Right! No, we're not going to open the coffin with a rotting corpse in it. Beatrice, it's been a long time. He's not rotting anymore. Jeez, God, we're not doing this. Aren't you kind of curious at least? Yeah. Okay, let's do it. You're doing it, I'm standing here. In the mud? Come at least out. Okay. Okay, okay. I count to three. Okay. One, two. May, what the fuck? Calm down. Sorry. I'm sorry, I had to do something. So what, foul play? Who knows? We're detectives. We're not, we're like criminal vandals. Or like grave robbers or something. That's true. We're a lot of things right now. Shut the fuck up. What? So there's someone back there watching us. Oh god. I don't know where they went. Just like out of the corner of my eye. Is it? I don't know, but we need to leave now. It could be the ghost. No, we're gone now.
oh, I just saw you now in the background. Well, that was weird, huh? Weird? It was not weird. It was a crime.
Did you see the ghost? He was there.
How do you know this ghost was dude? Okay, fine, but whatever, there. Maybe it was the groundskeeper or something, investigating who was ruining his graveyard. How do you know it's the groundskeeper's a dude? Don't assume any genders here, Beatrice. I could say you're she and maybe you are he and don't know. I saw the effing ghost! We saw someone. There are other people in the graveyard, you know? Whatever. We're leaving before the cops get here. Where is he? Oh. Mom! Dad! Hey! Hey,
you okay?
Yeah, weird night. Why aren't you covered in mud, May? You look really worn out. Yeah. Jeez, I'm a sore tonight. Need a back rest or something. How do you do it? Do what? Always running around and jumping and all crazy. I don't know. I mean, I'm really out of shape. I don't think I've ever been in shape. I used to be, but... that was because of my job. New job, don't require much like that. Yeah, well, okay. Okay, go to bed, you. Will do. And my cat just came around. Hello, good evening. Wait a second, I need to jump. Here. Good evening, my little cat. Beatrice! Hey, Beatrice, you awake?
I very much am. Doing birds and eating grilled cheese.
Stop it, I'm hungry. Sorry, I kind of wrecked the cemetery. I know that's not something you would normally do.
It's okay. I know you didn't mean to. I mean, was a grave defilement or two.
How about that ghost, though?
Me, seriously, it was the groundskeeper.
What? I thought you believed in ghosts.
I do, I kinda, I think.
Why didn't you been a ghost?
I just don't assume every person's a ghost.
Everyone could be a ghost.
I'm a ghost, mate.
Yes!
Now, you'd like that, wouldn't you? Just haunting me forever.
I'd make you learn how to drive at very least. But anyway.
How could you even make him out anyway? It was so foggy.
Jesus, cat, stop attacking my feet. Fuck's sake. Are you crazy? Jesus, scared me. You're a ghost, cat. Could tell, okay? I could feel it.
Honestly, we're lucky it was so foggy. Maybe he'd be able to identify us to the police.
Fine, whatever.
I'm sorry I made you mad.
It's fine, it's fine, it's fine. Thank you for coming with me. I drove you, you came with me. Okay, thanks for going.
You're welcome.
Get some sleep, you need it.
Yeah, I do so.
Night, dude.
Good night.
Hey, hey! Yo!
Dude.
Hey! How was this spooky night?
Dude, we went to the cemetery and we actually like opened the coffin and it was totally like the corpse of the ghost. Or you know what I mean.
Wow!
It was like effing nuts, man.
Did you see the ghost?
I totally did. I must be on the right track.
Just probably pissed that you messed with his grave.
Oh, you're right.
Whatever. Okay, I'm going to bed. Good job on like all of that.
You know what, dude.
Good night, Hasbara.
Good night, Steph.
Bye.
Bye.
I gotta go to sleep and have a waking new dream. It's probably going to be very disturbing now that we were in a graveyard.
Oh. I'm moving. I'm not seeing shit, but I'm moving. Ah. Okay. But it kinda looks pretty.
Well, I mean, it kind of do look pretty, but no, it doesn't look so pretty anymore. Bloody hell.
Hello?
Can you talk?
Yes.
For some reason, you're the first thing here I've got to talk to. Are you God?
No.
Oh. You look more cat than me because you have a tail. So,
Seconds ago, little creatures are coming. And they are asking if I am God. And I'm asking what God is. And they're telling me. And I am not this God. And this God is nowhere.
Oh. What? That's where fate comes in, I guess?
Little creatures are explaining fate. And moments ago, the beginning, and I'm here then and here now. And there's nowhere for God to be hiding.
So what am I doing here?
Monstrous existence. No, I mean, what am I doing here? What are you? What are those other giant animals? Have I been seeing ghosts? Were there like bits of the world? I think I was on a train, but it was like a town? It's all... I lost it. Okay, so,
a great beast is walking through the sands. And they are climbing into the air. And now they are making a tear. And now they are gone. And now you're here.
What?
Little creatures are wandering through the air. And they are dragging places and echoes of lives. And they are asking me about God.
My head hurts.
I'm going to tell you something, little creature. You're swimming further and further out to sea. And beyond are things blind and terrible. And I'm showing you now.
Ew. Ugh. Oh God, oh God!
They are blind, but they are seeing you, and you are coming to them. After this, you are not returning here. I'm climbing into the air and closing the sky.
Closing the sky?
Yes.
Okay.
I will tell you a second thing. There's a hole at the center of everything. And it's always growing between the stars, and I'm seeing it. It is coming. And you are not escaping. And the universe is forgetting you. And the universe is being forgotten. And there's nothing to remember it. Not even the things beyond. And now there's only the hole.
So, does anything mean anything?
This is not a question worth answering.
What about trees and a fall? What about the leaves? What?
Their existence meaning nothing. You are autumns. And your autumns are not caring if you are existing. Your autumns are monstrous existence.
Then why am I here, goddammit? Why was I chosen to see all of this? Why? Where is this going?
Little creature, you're not chosen. There's no one to choose you. This is going nowhere. We are not meeting again. And the universe is forgetting you. And I am remembering you. But not because I am caring. The beginning is moments ago. The end is moments away. There is no time to forget, for all is forgotten. Goodbye, little creature.
That was more confusing than really enlightening. Fine, I guess. So I'm going to end it here, just quick. And I'm confused. Did you got it? I didn't got it. Bloody hell! If my cat would talk to me like that in the morning or in the night, because my cats are sleeping with me in my bed and they're going to talk about my atoms and nothing is going really to matter and the world is going to an end. I'm gonna go see a doctor. So I hope you enjoyed it. We'll see what happens with... Let's take... I'm gonna forget it anyway the next time, so I'm not going to choose here. So never mind that. I hope you enjoyed it and enjoy the rest of your evening. And I'll be off now. Goodbye.